I know it's not my weekend, but I told you about this weeks ago. I'm on my way to pick up my brother and Katie now. Because it would mean a lot to me. Because it would mean a lot to her.
Our head chef just put in his 2 weeks. I guess he's taking some gig at a new Italian place in the Midwest. He's getting a lot of press. Anyways, the owner said that if I want to stay on, that he'd give me a shot, so start next week.
It's great.
Yeah. Yeah, it feels good. I get to redo the whole menu. I mean, at least make a spec, and then go from there, try to bring on just new staff. Basically, get to run the place.
Credit, so I'll be able to open a new office next week.
That's good.
Yeah.
Did you talk to Natalie?
Yeah, this morning.
What'd she say?
She's not gonna let me get Max.
That is so fucked up, man. You should take her to court.
I don't want to put him through it.
She's not dead.
Yet. What do you want to do?
Shit.
Mom can't know about this.
What do you want to do? Hey. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Hey.
What are you doing here?
Mom's birthday.
Hey, come on. Come on. No. Hey.
Shut up. Fuck.
You wanna find a towel and some clothes?
The cake.